There are different kinds of solar eclipses. One is a total solar eclipse, which is the most exciting of all kinds of eclipses. It's when the moon completely blocks the light of the sun and you see the corona come out. It's gorgeous. Crowds go wild. Then, if the moon's just a little bit too far away, you get a different effect where the moon covers the sun, but not fully. And we call that an annular eclipse, or sometimes it's just referred to as the Ring of Fire eclipse. And then the third kind, which can happen in either one of those scenarios, is a partial solar eclipse. And that is where you're watching as the moon is basically taking bites out of the sun as it's going in front of it, but you're not in a position where you're actually gonna see the sun and the moon totally lined up. Then there's lunar eclipses. Lunar eclipses are the opposite way of the alignment happening, where the Earth casts its shadow over the moon.